First and foremost, we're going to make a daffodil cake. The beautiful thing about this cake is it's a delicious, delicious dessert. It's pretty enough to be a centerpiece, easy enough to be for every single day, and you don't have to bake.
Great. Sounds good to me. Okay.
So in the grocery store, you're going to buy a pre-made bundt cake. It can be angel food, or you can also buy a pound cake. It can be lemon, vanilla, chocolate, whatever you like. You're going to slice that in half. And the inside, one jar, 10 ounce of lemon curd. Fold in 1 cup of whipped topping, non-fat. Frozen section of the grocery store, just saying. That is your filling.
Uh-huh.
The top goes back on top.
Okay.
So let's talk about the icing.
Okay.
3 cups of powdered sugar. Now, you must put in the lemon-flavored Jell-O, 1 tablespoon first, and whiz it all together. Mix that together before you put in the wet stuff very well, because if you don't, it will clump. Not good for icing. Right?
Okay. And
if your icing clumps, put it through a strainer. Yes. Now, that is
go ahead, pour it all in.
Yes. Half a cup of lemon concentrate. So lemonade, frozen lemonade that you thaw out.
Okay.
And then whipped topping, a little bit more whipped topping. And you're going to have a beautiful, this just gives it a nice, smooth flavor. And you've got so much lemon going on there. You don't want it to be too hard.
And I love lemon.
Tart, so it mellows it out.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So basically, it turns into that.
Yes. And just drizzle it. Take a spoon. So easy to do. Go right in the center and just let it do what it wants to do. More is more, not less. I don't care what anybody says.
Okay, good. So you pour that over, and then the finished product is basically, looks like this.
You can put your flowers in the center
and
of it. So it's a centerpiece.
These are silk roses.
Roses are beautiful, but a daffodil cake, daffodils are only here for a very short period of time, and you would use silk ones from, say, Michael's, the craft store, or wherever you get them.
Okay.